Thank you for coming so quickly.
You have no need to thank me. I'm forever indebted to you.
It is now I who need your help.
Who the hell are you?
I am Seraph, guardian of the Oracle.
Is that right?
I can take you to her. But first, I must apologize.
For what?
For this. Truly know someone until you fight them. Come with me.
Only thing you know about me is I was about to kick your ass.
Time has grown so short. The shadow has already begun to spread.
That's the one, no.
Okay. Smith will suffice.
Something to tell you. There's a strategy to counterattack the machines using the ship's EMPs.
How many ships?
All of them. Except yours.
What?
I convinced the Council that the Logos was too small, the EMP too weak to have an impact.
That's not true.
Maybe, but it's done.
Jason, I am a captain, same as every captain.
No, you're not the same. You're the woman I love.
It's not right.
I'm sorry, but I had to. I couldn't let you go, Niobe. I just couldn't.
Are there two among you that would answer such a call?
Each of us has our own steps to take, our own choices to make.
Captain Niobe of the Logos will answer the Counselor's call.
And if but one fails, all fail.
What? I told you, all we're gonna do is jack in, contact the Neb, find out what's happening, and jack out. Any questions? No? Good. Then move like you got a purpose.
Operator.
Link, this is Niobe. We've been sent to bring you in. I need to talk to Morpheus.
Niobe, he needs you.
Where is he?
Just follow the sirens.
Let's go.
Thank you.
This could be a problem.
Destroy them. Return to the primary target,
the Exile.
Morpheus is on the freeway just ahead of you.
I said, can I have your personal processing unit?
Out of time.
up, guys. Incoming. Ghost, help me out here. She promised. You heard her. Jack in, find the one. Jack out. End of story.
What happened?
It's Morpheus. He just called.
He says he needs your help. Can you imagine what that means? Our help. He's got Neo. Why does he need you? I know you're both listening to me about as much as you're listening to this poll here, so I'll just tell you what I think. I think you just spent 8 or 9 lives getting out of there. And if you turn around and go right back in, I don't think you're just pushing your luck. I don't think you're crazy. I think you have a death wish, a major full-on Bronson. Since your lives obviously mean nothing to you, I ask you to try to think of something that does have meaning, namely my life.
Sparks, shut up.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It's your call, Captain.